adjust.
Well, that's where you have to have a very good understanding of what you do. You have to have an understanding of your base adjustments, because you don't know what you're going to get, you know, from a scheme standpoint. I mean, coaches have had all summer long to prepare for you. So, again, they don't know what they're going to get either.
Right.
So they're going to have to be making adjustments as well. So it'll be a cat and mouse game early in the game, who makes adjustments and gets things settled in. But, again, we're going to come out and do what we know.
How about your kids reacting and processing the things? Obviously, that's just as important as the coaches. The coaches obviously do it a lot quicker than the kids. But.
Well, so many times players will get caught up in the hype and the emotion of the game, and all of a sudden they just throw everything that they've learned out the window from the standpoint of what you're looking at, what you're supposed to be keying. That's the biggest difference, I know, especially from a defensive standpoint. I mean, I've said this over and over to our players, 70% of all big plays in Division I football come from misalignment or a busted assignment. So it's about getting lined up. It's about getting in a stance, getting your eyes on your keys, what you're supposed to be looking at, and then playing football and trusting what you see. And that sounds very elementary, but I'm going to tell you, in practicality, it's tough to get done.